All right, hello everyone and welcome back. This is part 7 of my Mass Effect 2 Let's Play series. Recap of part 6, we got Dr. Morden Solis in the back over there, cured the plague on Omega in the quarantine zone, and we got to talk with some of the crew members, just kind of get where their head's at, see how the last mission went, that sort of thing. Learned some intricate detail, we're starting to learn some details about them, having completely... gotten to know everybody, but we're starting that process, and we also got some upgrades for the Normandy. The next part that we're gonna go do, we're gonna go find Archangel, who's one of the sort of members that we're trying to recruit. It seems that a lot of the local mercenary groups are trying to hunt him down, so let's see, I guess, who Archangel is, why he's so good, and hopefully get him into our squad, and hopefully do that all in one part, but we'll see how that all goes. So let's get started into that. So I left off like right in front of this driver, who's the guy that's going to take us into the area with Archangel. That way we don't have to waste any time going from the Normandy and that sort of stuff.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Let's get going.
Get in.
So I chose Morden and Miranda, which I'm not sure if they're going to be good for this mission, but we'll see as we go along with it. Okay. Sorry, just checking my audio levels. One of the things I noticed while editing part 6 is that I got pretty quiet in some parts. Trying to avoid that with, of course, all of the equipment that I've purchased for the microphone and all of that sort of stuff, but we'll see. Hopefully the audio levels are good this time.
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight.
You bet! I'm ready to go!
Oh, not this kid.
You?
I'm on my own. I don't need any help. Just tell me where to go.
Right. Just head through there. I'm sure you'll find your way.
I'm on!
Stupid kid.
They tell you what we're up against?
It seems to be just, one guy that sort of holed out?
Just tell us where to go.
Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground, but he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
Ooh. Excuse me, sorry. Yeah, now that I'm here, we're gonna be good to go.
I'll get to him. Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds a bit like a suicide mission.
Pretty much, but you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
Okay. I don't think this guy, from my past knowledge, has a lot of information for us, so we're just gonna continue on and see what Sergeant Kathka has to say.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Well, he's not gonna be... Well, hopefully not gonna be killing us.
Getting in, simple enough. Getting out, problematic.
We'll handle it. We're pretty good.
Let's worry about finding him first.
Okay. I just sort of take a look around, make sure we're not missing any items, pickups, that sort of thing. You know, the usual loot finding that we do. Pretty crazy that they've done all
Shepherd,
of this.
I scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Okay. It's interesting that they've got this whole setup to take down one guy, or girl. I guess we don't know who Archangel is. But...
As the first wave goes in...
Shut up.
The infiltration
I'm talking.
Team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise.
It's just, you know, they've got, I think, 3 mercenary groups to take down one guy. I know he's got a superior position, but... You'd think that you wouldn't need all of these people to take in one person.
Do you need something?
Maybe? I know you're Jareth, but I got no idea who the hell you are.
You lead the Eclipse?
You figure that out by yourself? I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse. What do you need, freelancer?
We really don't know a whole lot about Archangel. We'll see if one of the leaders of the Eclipse, which is one of the mercenary groups, if he has anything.
What do you know about Archangel?
His life expectancy is shortening quickly.
Is that it? Nobody seems to know anything about him.
Look around. You'll learn what you need to know. He's smart, he's resourceful, and he's dangerous. But we've got him cornered. He won't be making fools of us much longer.
Okay.
Can I assist you further?
Attack plans?
So the infiltration team is the main focus of the attack?
Tarek's plan, not mine. He doesn't want to lose any more men, so he's throwing you freelancers at the problem. Archangel's not going anywhere, so I suppose there's no harm in trying. Who knows? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Seems pretty cowardly to get everybody else to do your dirty work.
So you're just gonna hide here while the freelancers get killed?
Precisely. You're paid to be a distraction, nothing more. Whether you survive or not is up to you.
Wow. Thanks, dude. Thanks, bro.
I'll get going.
Good idea.
Okay. Let's read the message. Okay. So this is kind of like their initial team-up plan, see how well this goes, and then they're gonna go try and take down Arya after that, so we'll be able to tip her off and give her some information. Let's get some credits. Do that one. Oh, excuse me. Wow. Nope, wrong one. Nope. Over that way. Close one, dude. Almost missed that code piece. Alright, so let's hack into this. Good to go. Nice.
That should slow them down.
Yep.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
Cool. That'll be good. Yeah, that way they the mech attacks all of them instead of hurting me. Oh. That was pretty loud. We'll talk to
You're in the wrong place, freelancer.
This, the Blood Pack, he's the leader.
You the Blood Pack leader?
Yeah.
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
Do you know anything about Archangel? Eclipse guy, Gareth, or Jareth. Yeah, Jareth didn't know anything. Let's see if Garm...
What do you know about Archangel?
Does.
He's a pain in the ass. He's a Turian, which makes him slightly worse to look at than you. And he's brave, till he realizes you're more than he bargained for.
Sounds like you've had personal experience.
He tried to take me down once, waited till I was alone. Longest damn fight of my life, but I held him off till my men showed up. He wasn't so tough after that. We chased him over half of Omega. Almost had him. But the slippery bastard snuck away before we could pin him down.
Okay. I think that's all we need to know. We're really just here for Archangel. So let's keep going.
I should get going.
About time.
Shut up, you asshole. They all want kicks in the teeth. Find that code piece, you son of a... There it is, on the right. Well, on the left, too. Good work. Alright, so I see the sort of back of him up there in that window in the far off. I guess we've gotta slowly walk our way up this way. Let's bypass this door. See what it holds. Good to go. Good stuff, good stuff.
This should come in handy.
Nice, submachine gun damage. Some credits, some power cells. So that way we can use the arc projector very nicely.
I'm looking for Sergeant Kafka.
You and me both, pal. He's over there working on the gunship. We go over the bridge when he gives the word. Go talk to him if you want, but I'm in no hurry.
Why haven't you talked?
Because I'm not stupid. This assault is damn dangerous.
I think the guy steps out and he gets, like, shot in the head or something. Alright, I'm not gonna try and get shot.
What do you want, freelancer?
Seems like we got some of the Blue Suns over here, so let's go talk with them. Got some more metagel. To heal.
I don't want excuses! How Kafka to get that gunship working? Are you the next over the... Get this freelancer out of here! I don't have time for this shit!
Ah, F you, buddy. I'll fight you right now.
What's your problem?
You! Get this scum out of my face!
Over here. The next wave's going soon. Shouldn't you be outside getting ready?
Maybe, but I kind of wanted to get some more information before I just kind of go and throw myself at the enemy.
Why is he so pissed off?
He's not a big fan of you freelancers. Doesn't trust people he doesn't know. Hates having to bring in outsiders. What do you want to know?
Anything about Archangel? I know he's a Turian, and he's just a pain in the ass.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a Turian vigilante who thinks killing mercs is a fun way to pass the time. Other than that, he's a mystery. He shows up, usually at the worst possible time, and screws with our work. He can't die soon enough, if you ask me.
It seems like he tried to kill her, too.
Why do you hate him so much?
He went after Tarek, at his home. Almost got him. Tarek's been on edge ever since, and he's making my life a living hell. Second guesses every damn thing I do. Getting the other merc bands to help us shows you just how desperate he is. They're as bad as Archangel.
Dang, it seems like they all like to work alone, but that's all that we need to know for now.
We better get going.
Good idea. Make sure you check in with Kafka.
Cool. Alright, let's go check in with Kafka now.
Right. How can he have that freelancer cover?
You Kafka?
Kafka?
He's like, I'm back there. Crack my back.
Sergeant Kafka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Yeah?
Were you waiting for us?
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Yeah, what's the, I guess, overall plan?
So our plan is to jump the wall and head for Archangel's building?
And try not to get killed too fast. You're only a distraction, as long as you're alive. You don't have to make it all the way across. Just keep Archangel watching that bridge. The infiltration team will do the rest.
And where are they at?
How will the infiltration team get to Archangel?
They've got two options. They trap him in close quarters and finish the bastard off face to face. If that doesn't work, they have explosives. They'll just need time to set up.
Okay, I think that we should be good to go then. Let's finish, at least start this.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of... Check! Bravo team! Go, go, go!
Oh, there's that kid.
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
Yes, do it. Yes! Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
You're working too hard.
Question is, did it kill him? Or...
Archangel is in trouble. Not much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
I'm gonna have to kill that kid. Nope, never mind. He dead. They dead.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Enemies in front!
Okay.
Got his arcane!
Okay. Archangel's still alive for now. There we go. You dead. I wish they could get that vital signs thing out of my way.
Use this.
Okay, there's one more guy. Freelancer. You're done. Nice. Alright, let's go get some of this stuff. Because I think once we start the battle, some of these areas get blocked off from us. So I don't need to take, like, the med kits. Well, I guess I can. Oh yeah, that's right, I have an extra slot. Okay. So that should be good. Let me pull out the pistol, because I prefer that over anything else. Alright. That seems to be the only attack force for now. So let's vault over. And I think we're good to go down here. Got a door that we'll go down later. We've got another med kit over here, which we'll leave. Base commander is Archangel, which makes sense. We've got some dead bodies, right? Yeah. Okay. That's another med kit. I think we got all the wall safes and stuff. There's, I think, a few more where Archangel is, so let's go meet with him. Find out who the guy behind the mask is.
Archangel?
You're done. Nice shot. I think everyone will be pleasantly surprised.
Shepard. I thought you were dead.
Garrus Vakarian. What a man.
What are you doing here?
Good to see you too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
You and me both. Still, it's good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work. Especially on my own.
You shot me.
You nailed me good a couple of times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only. No harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, what's with the name?
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
Sounds like he's a bit tired out from killing all the mercs.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
And why'd you end up here on Omega?
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
Yeah. Good idea. Yeah, alright, so... Nice reuniting with Garrus.
Well, we got here. But I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
Can I get some more backstory of how you ended up here, too?
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
All right, let's get moving.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard.
Just like old
times. Let's give these bastards everything.
I don't get why there was a Renegade option. Seemed like a pretty easy option to me. Let's keep killing him. Nice. Got that engineer. I think got a heavy. All right, we got a Vanguard as well. Be easy work. All right, let's head down there.
Eclipse mercs have made it into the base.
Yeah.
Oh, taking cover.
Quick getting shot, you idiot.
Stairs.
I'm coming. Alright, let me put on that shield. Nice. You're done. I think we're done with Eclipse, right? Or no, there's the main guy. You suck. Yep.
You want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Yeah, we handled it pretty well, actually.
Go!
Because we messed with it.
Sending out the heavy mechs.
That problem should take care of itself.
Alright, let's wait for the heavy mech to... Let's see what it does against their own people. So I think if I attack it now, it does hurt us. Yeah, this is actually doing really well. Very easy, actually, now that I'm letting that mech just wreck him. Done. Okay, let me incinerate you. Done. Is that Jareth? Yep. Get behind cover, you idiot! What are you doing? Incineration.
No shield.
Never.
Specialist. Oh, dead.
One less to worry about.
Nice. Yep, we got them all, baby. Let's pull out that pistol.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
Cool. Good work, fam. We are good with the first round. That's round one. We have two more to go. They get harder every time. Garrus is doing pretty well. Could be doing better, I guess.
Shepard, I need you up here.
Dude, I'm on my way. Will you chill? Jeez.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Yeah, we sort of ran into him. Of course, he was the first guy, but what about him?
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
Who's next?
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
And you need someone to stay with you.
I didn't come all this way to let you die. We'll split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Morden's gonna stay with
you. Morden, stay with Garrus. Keep him safe.
We'll do what I can.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
We're on our way.
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've gotta get down there quick. Good luck.
Okay. Let's run. Didn't have to use any of our med kits yet, which is good. Might have to in this next portion if I remember correctly. It's pretty tough. We can choose our loadout again. I think I like our loadout now. Let me see which one she's using. I'm gonna have her use the hand cannon.
Commencing shutdown.
Nice.
Just two more shutters. Get them closed fast.
That was good. Good work. This one's always a pain in the ass because they sort of hide around corners. It's hard to get to them. Okay. Warp them. Come on. You're done. Come on, man.
Find the large shutters and seal them.
I know, Garrus. I'm not dumb. Oh, the other thing is, because it's a pyro, like right around the corner.
Going now.
I'm gonna get back, actually. Get out of my way, Miranda. Go over that way.
Moving!
Lure him out. Yep, and that's exactly why I waited.
There's a console near the shutters. Here they come. There's not too many yet.
Okay, we'll see what we can do. Okay, let me use Unity. Okay. Pyro. Okay. Miranda, I need you to do something else with that pyro. The issue is that they had a frickin' pyro right around the corner. There's only so much I can handle, dude. Shut up, dude. This isn't exactly easy.
Commencing shutdown.
Okay, we got a warrior.
Shutter secured.
Nice.
Just one more shutter. Hurry.
I'm trying, Garrus. Oh yeah, yeah, what a pain this is. Alright, just trying to make sure that we're not going too far over time. We're usually at our limit right about now or so, but well, when I don't feel like I guess splitting this mission up and that sort of stuff, so we'll finish this one out. Good. Dude, I heard you. Okay, we've got a Varen. Nice. Good work, Miranda. Okay, let's move up. Throw him.
Enemy chopper!
Dude, I'm trying over here. This is tough. It'd be easier if I could use... There we go, the pistol. Okay, you do that one, I'll do this one.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Whoa. You see that Varen? Just kind of entered in.
Rip them to shreds!
Oh, this is gonna be tough. Ooh. Sniped them.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Enemy's
on. Okay, don't worry about him. Let me do that armor trooper. You do that armor trooper. Someone get the Varen. Okay, we've got two of them. Okay, that's it. Crap.
Is it burnt?
Anyway.
Nice. Finish him off, Morden.
Yeah, enjoy.
Nice. Ooh. That was a close one. Cool.
They stopped. Come find me.
Ooh.
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
All right. Can we leave, or do we gotta wait for the last group, the Blue Suns?
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head-on.
Heads up!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
They fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
They're all loading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
Okay. Got it. Come on, dude. All right, that's it. Let me throw that up. Jentha's almost dead. You're almost dead. Nice.
They're rappelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Okay. Let's get to the ground floor, or check them out. Got a trooper over there that I'm gonna reeve. Get some health from him. God, I hate this submachine gun. The accuracy is terrible.
There we go.
Get to cover. Nice shot.
Got the heavy. Take care of that one. Dude, you want to use your power? Oh my gosh. Press the button like four times. Okay, we got a Legionnaire and a Centurion. Let's break out the big boy.
Damn it, find cover.
You're done. Nice. I think we took out most of them now. Almost done. Ooh. Garrus is down.
Garrus.
Nice.
Firing now.
Ouch. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Deploying incineration effect.
Only a few troopers, and we'll be able to take down Tarek and his big gun. Yeah, you and me both, buddy. We both need cover. There it is. Okay, let me fire those three off. Nice. That really helped out. I think we'll be able to take down Tarek next time. Let me reeve him.
One down.
Okay. Got him. All done, baby. Woo! We defeated the Eclipse, Blood Pack, and Blue Suns, but at the price of Garrus.
Garrus!
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's in bad shape.
That does not sound good, yeah. Garrus sounds like he's dying. Nice. Finish that mission. But we'll finish up whatever parts that we initially have to do on the ship back on the Normandy, and then I think we'll call it quits. We'll throw the deuces. Get a few loud parts in the audio, I think due to my yelling, though. I was getting pretty pissed.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
It's Face ain't gonna look any better.
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
People will notice.
They did what they could, but you're gonna have some scars. I'm sorry.
Probably for the best. Everyone was always ignoring you and hitting on me. Time for you to get a fair shot at it.
Need some new armor, though, buddy.
Frankly, I'm more worried about you. Cerberus, Shepard. You remember those sick experiments they were doing?
Yeah, they really weren't good. They were testing out, I think, the Thorian Creepers and some of the Rachni and all that sort of stuff. They're not good people, but it means to an end, if you will.
Right now, they're a necessary evil. I need the resources to get this done.
I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
He's got to do some calibrations and that sort of stuff. All right, I think we will call it quits here. So we found out that Archangel was Garrus, managed to fight all three mercenary groups after him and defeat all of them, with a few complications here and there, of course. But we're here. We've got him in our crew now, and we're good to go. I think next one... next mission, we're going to be heading off-planet. Sort of take a look. Actually, let's do that now. So we've got all those other people. I think the next one that I usually do is the... Actually, let's go to the Citadel. Let's get some information. Talk with the Council, that sort of thing. We've got some minor things, like getting some special ingredients and, you know, some shopping that we can do on the Citadel to better ourselves, get some upgrades. So we'll go do that, and then we'll continue on with the main mission, probably do the convict to get a powerful biotic into our crew, and we'll see where that goes. Thanks everybody for watching. Be sure to let me know how the videos are going. Put your comments, like it, subscribe, share, do whatever you want to do with the videos and the channel. These will be releasing every Wednesday, so keep looking forward to these. And I think that's all for us today. Thanks everybody for watching. This is Tatman, signing off.